On the 2nd of May 2011, I am in the path of Gwanghwa-mun, a center of Seoul city of Korea. Seoul city is 1,200 kilometers apart from Fukushima 第一 nuclear reactor, and it's about 750 miles. Today I'm going to check the radiation level of this place. This measuring instrument is made of Ukraine, having experience of post Chernobyl. The monitor indicates 0.13 microsievert per hour. On the ground level and on the grass.